on your side. You're watching WRBL News 3 Night Watch.
The FDA has approved the first new drug for Alzheimer's disease in nearly 20 years. Some are hailing it as a victory for people with the disease, but critics question the evidence used to approve the drug. Femi Redwood has the latest.
This is a new type of treatment for Alzheimer's disease. Biogen's aducanumab is given by infusion every 4 weeks, and researchers say it targets the disease in a way that's never been done before. The Alzheimer's Association calls the FDA's approval historic for patients and their families.
It treats the underlying course of the disease. Amyloid is the sticky plaque that clogs up the brain. By removing that, it is assumed that the individual will have clinical benefit and improvements in cognitive decline.
6 million Americans are currently living with Alzheimer's disease in the U.S. Until now, other Alzheimer's drugs only manage symptoms.
This treatment ushers in a new era in Alzheimer's treatments. And we know that a first-in-class drug invigorates the treatment pipeline overall.
The decision to approve the drug comes despite objections from the FDA's independent panel of neurological experts. The Food and Drug Administration is not required to follow their advice. Dr. Caleb Alexander is an FDA advisor who recommended against the drug's approval.
I think the jury is still out on whether it works, and there's a clear standard that manufacturers have to meet in order to gain market access. And in this instance, I think that the evidence is still quite murky as to the safety and especially the effectiveness of this product.
The FDA is requiring the drug maker to conduct a follow-up study to confirm benefits for patients. The FDA could pull the drug from the market if the study fails to show effectiveness. Femi Redwood, CBS News, New York.
You're watching News 3 Night Watch, and Bob will have that full forecast for you coming up right after the break.